You learn a lion goes. You heard a tiger growls. A cow moves. A pigeon coos. So dear learners, please open your book at page 51. Please open your book at page 51. There you will find a page like this. Dear learners, please look at page 15. A hen clucks. You see that there is a picture of a hen, and here is written something. What sound a hen makes? A hen clucks. Then you see the picture of a horse, and a horse neighs. A horse neighs. Then a lion. A lion roars. A lion roars. A tiger. You see, I think it's a very well known tiger. A tiger growls. A cow. A cow moves. A pigeon. A pigeon coos. A pigeon coos. Then, dear learners, you heard that some animals, all the animals have their different sounds. All the animals have their different sounds and not the same sound. So dear learners, please make a practice with me.